Hi, welcome back to my YouTube channel, the ODE or Objetos de Escrita YouTube channel. Today I received a package from guess who, Caveco, with more items for review purposes. So it's quite an exciting day, and I'll start opening this package and show you what is inside. Hopefully, because this is a cardboard box, this unboxing will be quite silent one, not with lots of plastic bag noise. And I will show you the pens there are inside. I can tell you already that the pens that are inside are from the new Caveco collection, the new range of Caveco Sport and some things more. So I think I will have the pen, the box will be a little ripped, but who cares? It's just a transportation box. So here we have the items. Lots of bubble wrap, and here I have a very nice card from Caveco, which is so nice. And it says, "Dear Paulo, thank you for being an amazing Caveco fan. Best regards, Yasmin." That is the person that I contact for these review purposes. So thank you so much, Caveco, and particularly Yasmin, for sending the pens for review and also the nice handwritten note. I'll take the bubble wrap away, and I will show you what is here inside. So we have a couple of different products. I will say the least exciting thing. First, we have the booklets that comes in with every Caveco pen, and even the silver sticker. You already know this. Then I have this, and this is a Caveco AL Sport, and this is the anthracite color. This is a color I didn't have yet, and it is a way to make also a review of this finish of the aluminum pens from Caveco. So it is a nice addition, and I will try to do my best reviewing also this one, and I hope someday I'll cover almost every Caveco pen in my YouTube channel. So I would say this is the least exciting one because this is an older model. It is still being produced, but it has been around for a longer time. Now, what we have more? We have here this blister that has a Caveco Perqueo, and this Perqueo is the all black edition. So it is a nice one, and of course it is all black, and it comes with three ink cartridges. Then we have another one with a blue and red cap, and blue, white, and red cap, and also these same three ink cartridges. And it says here RetroBlock. It is the name of this Caveco pen. And then we also have this one, another Perqueo, and it is called Light Spring. So these Caveco Perqueos are the Caveco pens from the latest edition. These are all new pens from the newer collection of Caveco. The first ones that I got, the Bad Taste, the Old Chambray, the Indian Summer, and I don't know if there, I know there are four, but I don't remember the last one. Didn't come in a blister, and this come, which is quite nice. Also, something I have to say. This came inside blisters, but Kavek usually sent to me these items separately, each one in a bag and another bag with only the boxes. And this time they sent a lot less of plastic bags. And I think this is an ecological important thing. So, thank you, Kavek, for thinking about our environment and that. And now we have pens inside the individual boxes. And so let's start opening them one by one and showing you the new Kaweco collection. About the new Kaweco collection, there is also the new or the most recent, there is also a Kaweco 7, Kaweco Student 70 sole that I already have and made a review on the channel, and this is the new Kaweco Sport line, and this line is the Frosted Sport, which are pens that are made of plastic. It is a translucent plastic, and they have a very nice color. They remind me of ice cream. That's what I have to say in first place. So they are regular Kaweco Sport fountain pens, but with a different finish. This is the Frosted line, and it is a new line, as you may know. The old one, this one came to, as far as I know, to replace the old Ice Sport. So this is the name of this pen is the Blush Pitaya. Then we have, let's open this one. The sweet banana, which is a very beautiful yellow. Then the soft mandarin. The fine lime, which is a beautiful green. I really love this. This looks like lime, really. And one more here. This is the natural coconut, which is a very nice whitish color. I really like this one. And this one, because they only had the pen fitted with an extra fine nib, and I requested fine nibs, they sent me a fine nib with the proper section for that pen. And finally, we have here the very cool color, which is the light blueberry, which is a very beautiful blue. So, just to recall, we have three Perkeo pens, Kaweco AL Sport, which is old known for all of us, and then we have these. Oh, they are upside down, the Kaweco writing. We have these new colors of Kaweco, of this new line, which is the Frosted Sport. So, oh, I'm missing one. There are six colors, and here they are. They have all names of fruits, and I find these are really, really nice. I just want to ask you, do you think there is any color missing? It would be nice that Kaweco would introduce some new colors to this collection. I think I have some ideas of some colors that could be added, maybe like a purple, but please tell me what you think. And this is it. Thank you so much, Kaweco, for sending the pens. Thanks Yasmin for sending such a nice heartwarming card for me, and I hope you liked the video. I will soon start inking them, using them, and then I'll make reviews for you to see. So this is all for today. I hope you liked the video. I hope you are so excited as I am to see these pens in action and to make some color comparisons with other pens of blue, pink, yellow, green, orange, and white. I will make some comparisons with other pens and I will show you what I think about this new line. So, don't forget to check the Caveco website. Always lots of nice pens there. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. It would be very nice for us to keep growing in subscribers. This is all for today. I hope to see you very soon here for more videos, especially reviews of these very nice pens. Thank you so much. See you next time. Bye.